We are starting our bird chapter. As we have read in previous chapter that verbs are the action words. They denotes action words, verb, adjective, noun, etc. Verb has three forms, first, second, third. Now we continue our next concept, that is finite verb and non-finite verb. On the basis of its role in a sentence, verbs are divided into two types. First is finite verb. Finite verbs are the verbs which change according to change in tense in a sentence. As the example shows, I see a picture. See is here verb and it is according to tense here and it is according to I here. Next sentence is, he sees a picture. Sees is a verb and it is finite verb here. It is according to tense and it is according to he here. Now the next sentence is, you came here daily. Came is here verb and it tells us about some particular tense and it is according to you here. So the verbs which change according to tense, they are said finite verbs. Clear? Another type is non-finite verbs. Non-finite verbs are those verbs which doesn't change according to any change in tense in a sentence. It means it doesn't change according to any subject, number and tense. As the example shows, walking is a good exercise. Walking is here non-finite verb. It is gerund here and it has been used as noun here. Walking is a good exercise. We can say walking was a good exercise. We can say walking will be a good exercise. It means walking is not changing in any sentence. Only is, am, are, will be, it is going change on every sentence. Walking is here non-finite verb. Non-finite, it doesn't change according to its tense. Next sentence is, I like swimming. Swimming is here non-finite verb. It is used in the place of object here. Only like will change in this sentence. If we say, I like swimming, he likes swimming, I liked swimming, he will like swimming. But not the swimming will change in this sentence. It means it is non-finite verb here. In next particular sentence, he likes to sing. To sing is infinitive here. Infinitive are made with the use of to before any verb. He likes to sing. To sing will not change in any subject, in any case of any tense. If we say, he likes to sing, I like to sing, he liked to sing, I liked to sing. So in any condition, in change in any tense, in any sentence, to sing, it is not changing. In another sentence, I saw a moving fan. Moving fan is here, non-finite verb. And it is not getting changed in any particular tense. Main verb is here saw and it will change according to change in any tense. Moving fan is used here as a participle and it is non-finite verb. It will not change. If there will be any change in verb, so that will be in saw. That is finite verb. So, okay students, finite verbs which change according to tense and non-finite verb which doesn't change according to tense and number of in a sentence.